हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस कंटिन्यू टेंस एंड देयर टाइप्स। सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस, इट इज़ यूज टू स्टेट फैक्ट्स एंड हैबिट्स। सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इज व्हेन यू यूज ए वर्ब टू टेल अबाउट थिंग्स दैट हैपन्स कंटिन्यूअसली इन द प्रेजेंट। वी यूज द सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस फॉर एनीथिंग दैट हैपन्स ओफन और इज फैक्चुअल। द फॉर्मूला फॉर सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब। For example, she plays basketball. Add s or es to the verb if the subject is singular. Here in the example, subject she is singular. So add s to the verb play. Play over here is the first form of the verb. Present continuous tense. It is used to show that an ongoing action is happening now and to show that an action is going to take place in near future. The formula for present continuous tense is subject plus is, am, are plus ing form of verb. Is used with singular subject. Are is used with plural subject. Am is used with I. For example, the boys are playing ball after school. Here the verb are playing shows that the action of playing is incomplete and is still going on in the present time. As the subject over here is boys, it's plural, so are is used. The verb over here is playing, that is ing form of verb play, that is the boys plus are plus ing form of the verb. Second example, he is swimming. The subject over here is he, that is singular. So is used, he plus is plus ing form of verb. Present perfect tense. It is used to indicate an action that has been completed just now. Action that has started ago and is still continuing till the time. The formula for present perfect tense is subject plus has, have plus third form of the verb. Has is used with singular subject. Have is used with plural subject. Example, he has finished his homework. In this sentence, the action of finishing is completed, but the time of finishing is not known in the present. He over here is singular. So, has is used plus third form of the verb, that is finished. Second example, they have written three letters already. Same with the plural subject. Have is used with subject they plus third form of the verb, that is written. Present perfect continuous tense. It shows an action that has started in the past and is continuing in the present time. The formula for present perfect continuous tense is subject plus has, have plus been plus ing form of the verb. For example, he has been reading the book for 2 hours. In this sentence, the action of reading that has started in past is continuing in the present time. Has is used as it is singular plus been plus ing form of the verb, that is reading. Second example, they have been sleeping for 5 hours. Same with the plural subject, that is have plus been plus ing form of the verb. Now let us see simple past tense. A verb that refers to an action which is completed in the past is called simple past tense. The formula for simple past tense is subject plus second form of the verb. For example, I saw a movie yesterday. In this sentence, the verb saw is the second form of the verb and shows that the action of seeing a movie was going on in the past. Past continuous tense. The verb that refers to an action that is going on sometime in the past is said to be past continuous tense. It is used with always, regularly, continuously, for persistent habits and to show an action that was going on when another action takes place. The formula for past continuous tense is subject plus was, where plus ing form of verb. For example, I was watching television when she called me last night. Here in the sentence, the action of watching was going on when the action of calling her takes place. I over here is singular. So was is used. That is I plus was plus ing form of the verb. Same with the plural. Subject plus were plus ing form of the verb. Past perfect tense. A verb which refers to an action which is already completed at some point of time in the past is said to be past perfect tense. The formula for past perfect tense is subject plus had plus third form of the verb. For example, I had given him the book since 2 days. Here, the verb given is the third form of the verb and shows that the action of giving is already completed at some point of time in the past. Past perfect continuous tense. It is used to describe an ongoing action that started in past and continued for some time in past. The formula for past perfect continuous tense is subject plus had plus been plus ing form of the verb. For example, she had been waiting for you since Wednesday. In this sentence, the action of waiting that has started in past was continued for some time in the past. Let us see now simple future tense. A verb which refers to an action which has yet to take place in the future time is said to be simple future tense. The formula for simple future tense is subject plus will, shall plus first form of the verb. For example, I shall make the timetable chart. In this sentence, the action of making a chart has yet to take place. Make over here is the first form of the verb. That is, I plus shall plus make. Future continuous tense. A verb which refers to an action which will be carried out over a period of time in the future is said to be future continuous tense. The formula for future continuous tense is subject plus will, shall plus be plus ing form of the verb. For example, Mahesh will be driving a car by tomorrow. In this sentence, the action of driving will be carried out over a period of time in the future. Future perfect tense. A verb which refers to an action which is completed at a certain time in future is said to be future perfect tense. Formula for future perfect tense is subject plus will plus have plus third form of the verb. For example, they will have dance. In this sentence, the verb will have dance indicates that the action of having a dance will be completed at a certain time in the future. The verb dance over here is the third form of the verb. Future perfect continuous tense. This tense is used to describe an ongoing action that will complete in future. The action is assumed to be continued for a specific or unspecific time in future. The formula for future perfect continuous tense is subject plus will plus have plus been plus ing form of the verb. For example, you will have been using my computer for 5 months. In this sentence, the verb will have been using shows that the action of using a computer is assumed to continue for specific time in future. So students, today we have learned tenses and their types.